going to the grocery store.
Going to the grocery store, getting our supplies for dinner.
Do you unlock the car yet?
This is our car from the outside. Isn't that a nice ride?
Who's going with us, Lindsay?
It's unlocked, I think so. We're gonna practice bottoms up on the car.
Yay!
You're gonna be impressed at how well me and Molly are doing. No, we're not.
We're at Food Lion. And Olivia's wearing water shoes.
She forgot to change her shoes. My battery died.
Forgot.
I need to buy some more batteries.
I forgot.
I need to buy some more batteries because my camera died, so I couldn't record the car ride.
Shut up. I'm the one who has to walk around with these stupid clowns.
Here we go.
So we are at the Food Lion. There's Molly. We just went shopping. We woke up at like 9. We woke up and went out at like 9 today. And we had to go shopping. Oh, look, there's Lindsay. Yeah, I would have gotten our car ride here, but I ran out of battery. So yeah. But yeah, we're still shopping. And then we're gonna go swimming! Yay! Okay. So, we'll see you back in the car!
Oh, it's only us.
Convoy.
Okay, they didn't come out, Olivia.
Oh! Convoy broke away.
Oh, we should have had Brenda use this.
Let's go.
Hey Brenda, you should use this. It says customer in training.
Customer in training.
Oh, we're just gonna take
our Okay.
Oh. That's so much work.
Okay. I have a whole thing clean for you.
Okay, it's on cam film.
Can we just go so the side of the
I think Brenda did. The window!
There's a spider!
She was like,
There's a spider in the car!
Oh,
no, it's me. Look at Olivia! She's such a baby!
She's such a baby!
You missed the screen! It was great! There was a spider on the window over there!
Yes, it was!
Oh my god!
No, it was hard.
Never before. I like it. I like it.
Woo! I mean, watching you. Look at our view, it's so pretty.
No demon spiders.
Ooh, I thought we were gonna take the golf cart, but I guess we're not taking it.
Oh yeah, golf cart.
I thought you can only fit three people.
Dude, I'm like a trip.
Okay.
Two trips.
Do you wanna make two trips or no?
No, we're already halfway down.
Okay. Oh, okay, woo, lake. Yeah. Our little beach. Woo, woo. We swam in there last night to get in the water first.
I don't know, that's why.
And now, we're all going over here by the dock to go swimming. We went night swimming last night. Over here. It's very fun. It's dark. Couldn't see anything. It's okay. Because we swam anyway. Good time. Woo! Now we're going to go swimming. Say hi, Valerie. With your little frog towel. Whoa, frog! Oh, God. Okay. Matt and Olivia are going for a paddle boat ride.
I get the water inside. Yay.
Look at our life jacket.
Valerie, can you come?
Look at our life jacket. Yay, B. Go ahead, Olivia. This is our first time using the stuff.
I think that's how we go back.
The person who got out. Okay, you want to go that way.
Oh,
you
don't want
to. There you go.
Yeah, pedal backwards.
Hey, Victoria. Hey, guys.
Hi.
Lindsay and Molly are at the emergency room because Lindsay had something, her eyes like messed up or something. Just pink this morning. Doing grocery shopping and then they went to the emergency room. And now we ate lunch and now we're just chilling.
Bye.
Okay. Bye.
Cannonball contest.
Cannonball contest between Valerie and Olivia.
Well, I'm going to try to flip.
Okay, well, go ahead.
I'll say.
Now it's Olivia's turn. Here we go. Yeah, I can't tell the difference. All right, Olivia's going to try a flip now with her new swim shoes.
That are too big for her.
They're too big for her.
Ready?
Yes.
I think that was better than last night. It didn't hurt.
Where's the radio?
Oh, now we can get the basketball
hoop
out of the water.
Oh, God,
it's going
to the dock.
Can you go get it?
Okay, ready to
goodbye.
Bye!
Right on, I'm legit on the kayak, man.
Life jacket.
I'm legit, homie. It's my first time on a kayak.
They are about to joust. Banana. Here we go. Ready? Go!
$30 million
spin start? Yeah, there you go.
Here we go.
There's our house up there.
Welcome to the Valerie and Morgan show. Just kidding.
As always.
As always. So today we woke up at, what time did we wake up at?
We tried to wake up at 9.
Brenda came in our room this morning, because we're in the downstairs room, and she came in and woke us up.
We'll
she said, get up, it's 9 o'clock.
But we didn't wake up.
But we didn't. We got up at like 9:30.
And then we went to the store.
And then we took our field trip to this Food Lion, and we saw that video, yeah. And we danced our way home in the car. What were the songs?
Bottoms Up.
Bottoms Up. And the other song.
I like it.
I like it. We so like it. We love it. I love it.
Okay. And then we went swimming.
We've been here for like what? 3 hours? No, we ate lunch and then we went swimming.
Yeah. Because we're pigs.
Yeah. And then now we're going to go shower and get ready for dinner. I get to cook my lasagna dinner tonight.
And watch True Blood.
And watch True Blood with Olivia at 9 o'clock. And then we're going to call about karaoke, because apparently they have karaoke down here. So we're going to see if we can do some karaoke.
But yeah, my frog.
Her frog. Yeah, she's crazy. She's crazy. Wow. Crazy people.
Okay.
Bye.
How do you turn it off?